Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Impossible Nil object. Impossible Nil is, as you can see, something in wood where we have the nil that's in here. And of course, the question is, how did this nil get there? Well, if this were real wood in the original version, then wood has the interesting property that when you steam it, it becomes flexible. So when you steam it, you can use a vise, compress this part or this part, then put the nail in, then steam it a bit more, let it come back, and then you have your impossible object. Of course, for this impossible object, it was 3D printed in wood, and the nail was put in there because it was just printed layer by layer. Then the 3D printer stopped, I added the nail, then I pressed resume, and the printer printed the rest of it. Still, when I'm showing this to people, they think, hey, this is just the classic impossible nail. So I made this version, because this is a version that you cannot easily make of wood, at least not using the steam trick. So this is an impossible object that I have 3D printed, and my question to you is, what other impossible objects would you like to see 3D printed? Thank you for watching.